Hello, everyone. Hello, it is Eda Wolf. It is Monday. It is time to finish Dead Space. Da-da-da. All right. Well, as you see, you're like, ooh, look, we can see Shelby's mic stuff. Yes, because I needed to switch over to this. Because if I didn't, you would see what the next game is going to be, which we're going to reveal that later. So loud. All right. Before we dive in, we're going to do our recap like usual. And all my spills, you know. All right, so recap. From last time, we started chapter 11. We finished... finished chapter 10. Which was... What did we do? I'm trying to remember. We found Jacob. I didn't realize at the time it was Jacob, but it was. He got killed by Dr. Mercer. We also found... Ken, I think is his name. Come back here. Which he was the guy who killed the captain originally. And he's kind of crazy because of the marker. Anyway. Yep, hello. He's seeing, I think, his dead wife. But he's saying that if we return the marker to the planet, that everything should go back to normal. Which hopefully he's right. We shall see. So right now we had to go to the cargo bay and we moved the marker onto the ship. And there was a creature down there. It looked like the Leviathan again, I think, or something. And it grabbed Dr. Mercer and took him. Which I'm assuming he is dead, but he might be merged with whatever is down there. We also got all the rest of the rigs, and we got this super access for everything. So we have the access. And I think that's really it. So we should finish this game today. Should is the key word. Supposedly there's only 12 chapters and we are in the middle of chapter 11, I assume. So I think we'll finish. So, and then my normal spill, hey, if we get to 25 followers by the end of the next game, which I'll announce later when this is done, you guys get to pick the next game. So we just gotta get to 25 followers, which I believe we are at 20 or 21. So we either need 5 or 4. So check out the channel. And, or if you're watching on YouTube, come to the Twitch channel, check it out. I stream every Monday and Thursday. Monday, 6:30 to 9:30. Thursday, I stream 8 to 10. So come check it out live. It's a great time. I keep up with chat and we can chat away. All right, so that is it. That's my spill. Let's hop into this game and finish it off. It's time to continue.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Oh, lovely. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Meet Ken at the hangar bay. All right. Oh, man. Full attack, whatever. I did find out something, which I'm gonna do right now. Gonna check it out. So I picked up a trophy last time. Yes, it is $30,000. Nice. So we're gonna sell it. We need monies. All right, cool. Sell that as well. Nice. All right. So we are close to getting the suit. You would need to sell. Do I want it or do I just want ammo? I think I just want ammo. really want to get the suit just so I have them all, but at the same time, I know I need ammo. We're just gonna get the ammo. Alright. Gotta go this way. Don't do it, Daniels.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
No. Daniels. Fuck. I hear bad things. I don't like it. I hear bad things. I think the ending's scaring me more than anything. Ah! Of course. Fuck. Of course. God damn it. Should be okay right here. Fuck you. And shut the fuck up.
Quarantine lifted.
Damn. So another thing that happened is, why do I hear a baby? Oh, it's a toy. So, from the crew that we had originally, it's just Isaac and Daniels are left. We have lost everyone else. So, right now we're hearing Hyman, which was our captain, who we lost. And this is where we were.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now.
Okay. I'm just bringing this along because I know better. Alright. Thank you.
Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kind, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar. I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Daniels. Jesus. You were doing the same thing, girl. Except with your brother. I see him. Yeah, you do. But he's not here. That's not real. All right, we're gonna do this too. We're gonna put that right there. Go that way, okay? Oh, God. All right, so deactivate gravity.
Zero gravity.
All right, and we need to take off. this? Oh, okay, it's over there. Whee! Hi, Marker. Stay away from the marker. Nope. I'm not getting near you as long as I can. Crazy bitch. Crazy thing of a bobber. So I need to, I guess, bring it this way. Son of a bitch. Stay away from me, marker. I saw a battery thing over here. Marker! Made you. There we go. There we go. Heard thing. Hi, baby. Hi, other thing. That's a baby. Another baby I thought I saw. Alright. What did this do? Cargo rail tracks. Loading shifter. I think that's what I want. I assume. Right? How do I start it though? There, I gotta up here. There we go. Land. There we go. Switch. Switch tracks. Fuck you. Hear another thing. I don't know if it's just the marker messing with me or what. Ow! It's a baby somewhere. There. I see it. One thing. There's that. There it is. Nope. Just heard something else, which I'm gonna fly this way because I'm going crazy. There it is. It's a baby. And another baby. Alright. Go away for a minute. Okay, so now I need to... Where's the last one? that one again? I thought I already did that one, but it's fine. Oh, wait. Oh, I know what I need to do. This over here. And then land. Turn that on. Right? Maybe it wasn't done. Let me see. Except. Nope. Yeah. Okay, it did do what I needed to do. Alright.
Safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.
All right. I don't like how Daniel's getting all... Her tone has changed.
Exiting zero gravity.
He's on board. Come, quickly!
Go open the hatch for him.
Mm-hmm. Let's reload this.
Trust him with the marker.
Kendra, what are you doing?
What my department sent me here to do. Even if the Valor couldn't help me out like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and him in the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
Possible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kynes didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7.
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
God damn it. Fuck me.
It was all for nothing.
Well, I don't know what to do.
Isaac,
Nicole.
Come in, it's Nicole.
Nicole. Are we crazy?
Please, you have to come up here now.
There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Oh. I don't know if I'm going crazy or not. Well. Ooh, I've been betrayed by Daniels. Great. Great times. Oh, God. I really didn't think that's how that was gonna go, but alright, whatever. It is what it is. The government's out to kill us all. Yeah, that's what it sounds like. Well, it sounds like they are trying to get rid of it, or they're trying to cover it up or whatever, but like, dude, just throw it back on the fucking planet, man. Like,
warning. Multiple system failures detected.
Yeah.
Unable to reroute critical functions.
Yeah, I know. Give me some second. Let me do shit. I know. Huzzah. And monies. Hey, look. A body without a head. Yay. Marker's still acting weird. Like, it's still acting like the marker's on the ship. Hi.
There you are.
Thank God. Uh-huh. The ship's coming apart. I saw what you've been through. Your investigation. Mercer, what happened with us?
We don't have to talk about
it. I need you to know I'm sorry about everything.
She is totally fucking possessed! She's possessed, dude!
I still love her. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot from here.
Hell no, we're not doing that.
And we can return it to HS7. You can make us whole again.
Oh my. She is crazy! Isaac, what the fuck, man? You know she's fucking crazy. She's been here too long. She has been here way too long. She's crazy. You crazy mofo. Well, we're gonna...
Calling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac. You don't know what you're doing.
I know. Yep. I'm finally doing the smart thing.
You fucking kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Well, Daniel's got off.
Damn. We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can?
We must be made whole. Uh-huh. My question is, could I just stand there and just let, like, not call it back? That would be my other question. This is a stupid, stupid choice. This is stupid! Why do we do this?
I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again.
Goddamn. Fuck no. She crazy! There's no way she not crazy. She cray cray. No. Fuck you. Are we really gonna do this, huh? No. I said no. She's fine. Yeah. The only one, and he still wasn't fine, was Ken or whatever. And he's fucking dead! At least he was like, we could tell he was fucking crazy. He literally was talking to himself. Talking to his wife. Gotta go that way, right? Oh, hi, guys. No. How did I miss that? Oh, hi. There he is. The only crazy person I was fine with. She's fine. Who are you to say he wasn't? She was a fine lady. Yep. But she was. This poor bastard. And Daniels fucked us. When she escaped, which I give her props. We're about to leave. Should I go to the store before I leave? Should I go to a store before I leave? Let me see. Let's see what I got. I got some health. I got some stuff. I only got 56 shots of that. I assume I should probably go to the store. I can't find a store. What the fuck? Is there? Oh god.
Warning. Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Alright. I'm trying to remember which way is. No, that's not what I want. I need store. Store. I hate that for a second. Well, there's a save. I'll do that too. Store? I need a store. Hook me up with a store. Store. Give me a store. Give me a store. Nope, not a store. 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 That's bathrooms. I know that's not what I want. Oh, damn it. No, well, we're going upstairs, I guess.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised.
Alright, let's get more stuff. I don't think I could sell anything else. Okay, so I want. We're gonna also buy two of these. Okay? So we're gonna do that. But we're also going to. Can we sell this stuff? No. Whoops, I mean. I'm gonna sell some of the fire. Because I don't need all this fire. Okay. So, and then we're going to buy with the rest of our monies. There we go. We're gonna. I think we're good. Alright. Alright. We'll save on the way out. We'll save on the way out. Oh. Get out of here. we go. We're getting on our ship. We're getting Addy. We're getting Addy. Continue. And he's, it's on the ship, so we're going crazy.
I knew you'd come back.
Are you ready?
Yes. We're together again. Nothing can stop us now.
Oh god, that sounds so sinister. Are you?
No. With you, I can handle anything.
He's gone crazy!
One more ride together, then.
I'm worried this is Earth.
Core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
He's going in and out. That's the problem. That's what I worry about.
If you're not ready, your miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again.
Where does she go? Betrayed. Dead Space, Chapter 12. Unload the marker. To get down. Oh, this way. That went the wrong way. Up-a-da-ba-do.
Isaac, now's our chance.
Nicole?
You can upload the marker from the console. Come on.
Ah, stay away from me. I don't like you. Ah, ah, get close to me. Get away.
Loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be whole again. And you and I can be together.
Uh-huh. Restore power to shutters.
Come on. We need to hurry.
Okay. Okay, I need to get a power source, which soon it's here. Oh, yay! Look who's been here! It looks like Dr. Mercer was here. Ooh, I can bench. A bench! We have upgraded our suit all the way as we can. Plasma cutter. Guess we're gonna do a pulse driver. We got one left! Which looks like either reload time or keep us, yeah. So either one. We'll just do that. Just pick a random one. All right, so there's a store. I didn't have to. Loot. off flamethrower. Monies. Monies. Ooh, record. Oh, hi, bodies.
This is Sergeant Bram Newman. PSEC evacuation report. The shuttle's gone. Took off and then crashed right back down into the bay. Took a whole crowd with it. Must be 100 people dead. We've lost the rest of the shuttles. God help us. There's no way out. Anyone hearing this, do not land. I repeat, do not land on Aegis 7. Fuck the Ishimura. They left us to die.
Nope. Yep. They did. Look, I got another one. Do it again. Alright. Alright. So... cool. Yay! Alright, so we gotta go that way. Hi. We need to find a battery. Which, there's something over there. Let's see, let's see. This, that. There's nothing else there. Weird. Battery, battery, battery. Battery, we need a battery. Charge thingy over there. Yeah. Hey, look, another node. How nice of them. Aww. It's fine. You don't need it. Question is, where the fuck is this battery? Am I crazy? You're not seeing it? Am I crazy? Stay away from me. Marker, I hate you. I don't like you, Marker. You're evil. You're evil! Evil marker. Ooh, a text log. Alright, from Captain B minus, retrieve victims from Union Square, mass suicide from bodies are to be transported to USG. Asmora Moore with security escort, notify Dr. G. We must take hand upon arrival. Comments. Yeah, I know, it's casket duty, but I think you'll like this one. I hear a buddy of yours down on AS7 and a kitty assignment like this should leave time for a meetup. Don't scare the rookie, always. Oh, that sucks. Being convinced. Yes, but not for the reason you think. I don't know what you're responding to. About them giving me all these nodes. Alright, so, I've been in there, that's also a way out. I've been this way as well. So, and this is locked. Wait, I haven't been in here, have I? No, I have not. Nope, fuck you. Yes, hi. Nope. Fuck you.
The marker signal changes us.
Oh, yeah.
We combined us.
She's going crazy.
We could get space in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the
star. Oh, if I was crazy? Thank you.
They can't stay in it for long.
I've seen it. But this pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
Alright, so got my battery. I found it. Hey, open. Give it to ya. That was a good shot, man. I'm gonna give that to ya. That was a good shot. I'm impressed.